insanların ümitsiz olduğu ve hiç Mehdi falan yokmuş dediği bir sırada Allah Mehdi'yi gönderir. Ali bin Hüsamettin El-Muttaki Kitab-ül Burhan Fi Alametil Mehdi ile Ahir Zaman sayfa 55.
Allah will send Hazret Mehdi aleyhisselam when people despair and say there is no such person as the Mehdi. Ali ibn Husameddin al-Muttaki Al-Burhan fil Alamet al-Mehdi Ahir al-Zaman, page 55. Look, when people fall into despair, he will appear when people have lost all hope of his coming. How fortunate those who live to help him, says our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Woe, he says, to those who harbor enmity toward him and who oppose his commands and to his enemies. Allah says he will destroy them. Sheikh Muhammad ibn Ibrahim Numani, Al-Gayba al-Numani, page 301. He says that Hazret Mehdi alayhi salam will appear when people have fallen into despair and hopelessness. Dawood ibn Kesir Rikki says, I asked Imam Abu Abdullah, the coming of this leader, of Hazret Mehdi a.s., has been so delayed that our hearts have been tightened, and we are dying of a profound sorrow, meaning that we are severely troubled. He replied, his coming will be at a time when there is even greater despair and sorrow. In other words, his appearance will be after even worse sorrow. He will come after an even more intense period of affliction. That is what the Al-Gaiba al-Numani says on page 208.